Dear ladies and gentlemen, my name is Florian Jordan and I'm from the town of Ypres in Germany. I'd like to give you a short overview over the recent analysis of coverage path planning algorithms with the BLR department. An example usage of mobile robots is in professional cleaning companies. The robot can clean, for example, a bureau in the night after everyone has left the building. For this purpose, the robot needs to be able to fulfill two major tasks. The first one is keeping the area clean on a daily basis by inspecting the floor and clean several spots if necessary. The second task is wet cleaning the whole area every once in a while. For both tasks, the robot needs to navigate through the environment such that it can either cover or inspect the whole floor. Another additional task is the clearance of trash bins, which it needs to locate beforehand. This can be done in the same way as looking for dirt. The main contribution of this paper is the survey and quantitative comparison of six different algorithms for the generation of coverage trajectories in indoor environments. The implemented algorithms contain a decomposition of the environment into smaller subtasks, several approaches that lay a grid over the whole area and try to visit each node, and integer linear programming that finds several poses that are sufficient to cover the whole area, and the novel approach that follows contour lines of the environment. We focus on offline planning and thus require a pre-recorded map of the area that should be cleaned. We evaluate the algorithms for cleaning and inspection tasks on 550 different room maps, which are available online. We tested the algorithms with different comparable values, for example, computation time, path length, and also a measure of how predictable the generated trajectories are. This measure includes, for example, how parallel the different parts of the path are to each other. We tested the resulting system in simulations such that the variance in the real world is not affecting the results. We also tested the algorithms on a real robot, but without recording any comparable results. Each map is available with and without furniture. Every algorithm is capable of covering 96% to 99% of the environment when no furniture is present, 92% to 96% if there is, so the algorithms in general achieve the ultimate goal. Due to different underlying methods, the algorithms strongly differ, especially in computation time and the predictability of the path.